Postavoto, which is kind of a glassware company in Sweden. And his technique is called sandcasting. So what he'll do is kind of make a mold in like a vat of sand and then pour molten glass into the mold. So if you look at these textures at the top, it's kind of got that sand on it. So that's where this, you know, that comes out from the sand. So after it cools down, he'll dig it out and then put it into a kneader.
But he must put the shapes in first before he pours the water.
Yeah, so yeah. Sometimes you'll pour glass. It just kind of depends on what he's trying to get. You can see a lot in these heads that he does. This is probably what he's most well known for, these Janus heads, he calls them. And it's based off of a Roman god who can see into the future and into the past. So a lot of these, you'll see these heads.
Wow.
So you pour some glass in and then drop this separate cast head in. And then pour more glass on top of it.
Process.
Yeah. He's kind of the master of sand casting, is what they call him.